when these shoes were new. It was how do you do? It was whiskey and telling your tale. When my shirt was clean, I was there to be seen. I had clear eyes and my sight never failed. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, and take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight. Now bluebells and matches and stains on the table, and the sweet smell of the luscious woodbine. Well, Mr. McEwen, you will be mine, I said, but I don't really mind. And all of my brothers that I've met on the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, take me out drinking tonight. Oh, take me out drinking tonight. Oh. Still shining through all those stains on the table. Left is heavy and the other is light. Well, if it's left up to you, girl, I know what you'll do. You'll take me out drinking tonight. Oh, take me out drinking tonight. On the way, they were drinking by night, they were drinking by day. Now restore to my eyes what was clear and was bright, take me out drinking tonight. Whoa, take me out drinking tonight.
Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening. This is my attempt at Christmas. Welcome to Acoustic Blissmas. Does it feel like Christmas to you? Does it feel like Blissmas? I don't know. I know it's a little warmer here. We've had a lot of rain, and at the moment we're in a big cloud. It's all like swirling about us. The air is just full of moisture, so it's not very Christmassy at the moment. And I can't promise that we'll make you feel Christmassy tonight, because I'm doing something slightly different. And that, obviously, to start us off, was Long Day Living, doing slightly something different, playing the theme tune as they used to do live before we decided it was it should be the theme tune. That's Kenny and Stevie in, Kenny's in his Christmas outfit. So we're starting off festively. We've got festive things. I mean, like, let me show you something. Ooh! So we've got some festive things, and there's a little bit of festive music. But what I really wanted to do tonight, I mentioned this last week, but what I really wanted to do was sort of to flag up to people. Obviously, we're going to enjoy ourselves, of course, and we're, you know, we are trying to be a little bit festive. But what I wanted to do was also flag up some of the things that are happening over the next few days or next and the coming week or so, round about these parts. So we're going to enjoy some good music, but flag up some of the events, because I spend a lot of time, obviously, with myself and looking at, looking into the archive. And next year, I definitely want to burst out my shell and do some different stuff. So what we're going to do is flag up, like I say, some of the events and Christmas things that are happening, musically, that is, because there's all sorts of amazing things happening, and I'm really glad of it. So all sorts of people in the chat, sorry, I'm eating my tea, bad, very unprofessional. So where do we start? Well, now, should we go festive? Well, I think what I might do is I'm going to spread the festive cheer about, okay? And what I'm going to do is I've got a selection of these. I'm going to play some videos that aren't very Christmassy, but they feature people that are doing things, and they've either got things happening or coming up. I've got a few Christmassy things, and I've probably got way too much, but I've got also some sort of promo. I'm advertising, basically. Oh, my computer keeps going off. I should have set the... I said this last week, didn't I? Anyway, hello to everybody. So welcome, 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 welcome. I think I know what we're going to do. We're going to start with something beautiful. Right. I know exactly what we're going to start with. So I just wanted to say that next week I've decided that what I'm going to do is I am going to stream something next week. I know that some of you will be otherwise engaged, but it isn't actually Christmas. It's not, you know, or Hogmanay. So I'm going to stream, but what I thought I'd do next week is stream some of the videos, Christmassy videos and things that we've had. And what I might do is I might not speak. So I was thinking I could just back-to-back, maybe, haven't quite thinged, but play some of the videos, maybe shorter than normally, but we've got all sorts of Christmas videos, and I really wanted to plug some events tonight and show you some things. So I think next week I shall be selecting some of my favourite Christmas videos, and I'll put that on, and then hopefully I'll be able to join you for a drink and a chat. Because it'll be quite straightforward, and actually in theory it should do itself. Yeah, you've probably heard that before. Anyway, shall we start? So good start, Carol. Honestly, I never, do you know what, I struggle so much because I never quite know which one, you know, what to start with. I never do. So this is where we're going to start, actually. It's at Christmas. It was this was Boxing Day, right? And but it doesn't look very Christmas. You must have been having a strange week at the pub. But last week I played a video of a wonderful person singing, but it was yet again cockeyed. But I found this. So this is from Christmas. It's a corker. So welcome to Acoustic Bliss. By the time you get back, I will have everything ready.
Must sit flat in bed, waiting for train, and I see the years fitted as my dream. Bobby's on the dealer line just before it rained. Heard it's all the way to New Orleans. I pull my heart I'm out of here down now. Playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Windscreen wipers flopping time out. So Bobby's hanging out. Here we sang every song that driving me. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to me. That's all he left me. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when he sang the blues. You know, feeling good is good enough for me. Good enough for me and my body. From the Kentucky coal mine to the California sun, everybody shares the secrets of my soul. And through all kinds of weather and everything we've done, Bobby, baby, kept me from the cold. One day he needs to leave us, let him slip away. I was looking far at home, I hope it's time. Cause I'll trade all of my tomorrows for one single yesterday. Be home by the body next of mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. I'm nothing, that's all he left me. La la da 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 da.
Oh, excuse me. I laughed so much at what TV said that something's gone down the wrong way. And I wanted to come in because, see, Helen, your voice. I am literally choking. Hey, Cohen. So when I said go, Helen, it was that high note. Fantastic. Love it, love it, love it, love it. I do so love your voice. And I have to tell you that when I was looking through the archive and thinking, oh my God, it's another solstice, another year gone by, another whole year, you know. And and actually, I think that was 2019. So that was the last Christmas that we were in the pub. And now it's 2022. So... wow but it's actually been quite inspiring. So oh geez. I need some Guinness. So let me, instead of me bobbling on about what I might be talking about, let me show you this. So thank you, Helen, and I think it was Peter, was it Pete, your mate? Thank you so much, and we were really glad that you came along to the pub. Because we are. And I've seen a few things. I've sent a few messages out to players this week, and I've had some lovely replies, and it's just made me long actually to do something again. Now, what's really good news is that I think for a little while we all thought music might not die, but that all those amazing venues that we'd worked so hard, all of us, to get to accept that having musicians was a good thing. We thought they might all close, and they haven't all closed. In fact, there are some new ones that have opened, and in air it's really quite exciting because there's two quite big venues. Venue 38, which is really, I'm really liking the sound of that. It's an old nightclub, actually. If I was a little younger, I would have, it would be exactly the kind of place that I would have wanted to go most weekends, because it's live music in a in a club setting, and you know, they've dedicated it to live music. It's not a club which has a bit of live music. That's what it is. And they've also got a project for young people. So that is venue 38, which I will I don't know if I've got anything. I can't show you that right now. I can, actually. So let me just mention venue 38 then, because I've mentioned them. But so there are new things happening in air that weren't there when everything stopped in 2020. Now, unfortunately for venue 38, they opened just before lockdown, I think, or maybe just inside lockdown. That was their plan. So I'm going to play a little bit of this. I don't think there's any music attached to it, but have a look. For goodness sakes, Carol. Right. So that was venue 38. Now I've christened the video venue 48 because I'm a fool. But so there was music. I forgot that was them advertising their Hogmanay show. But one of the brilliant things about it, and although this is not Acoustic Bliss in any way, shape or form, but it's Band Bliss, and the idea is that it's a place for bands to come, and hopefully, because it's quite a big venue, to be able to encourage maybe even some kind of a circuit so that we get new bands. Because some of you might not realise that back in the day, all sorts of really big bands came to air. What is now a ballpark for kids, Pirate Pete's, used to be, I think it was called the Pavilion, and people, all sorts of people came to play there. I've heard rumours about the Stones and all sorts. Anyway. So that's venue 38, and as you noticed there, they do have an event on Hogmanay. I was going to come to Hogmanay later. I might play that again. What I did want to show you was, and one of the things that made me want to do this tonight was this. So it won't last. So another venue, it was an old venue that's been done up. So it's called Print House, and it's right in the centre of Ayr, and it's up and upstairs again, an old club, a bit smaller than venue 38, but they also, this sort of landed on me, I was so excited to see that you might recognise some of those names if you're blissers. So Jamie McGeehan, Little Fire, Alan Frew, I'm sure you'll remember, James Michael Rogers, and the Ayrshire Infinity Choir, who you might not be familiar with, but I know that Amy Penman, who you might well remember from Welbeck Wood and from her own, she plays keyboards and she sings. So she that, you know, so lots of Bliss connections there, but wonderful, a wonderful lineup, and all for, I think it's £8 in advance, £10 on the door. How fantastic is that? Absolutely brilliant. And so tonight I want to just celebrate that a bit and push it, because that's a new venue, and a venue that wants acoustic acts. How amazing is that, you know? And all of the small, I mean, Ayr is populated by mostly quite small pubs, small bars. Even the bars that are dedicated to music you know, can't take a huge amount of folk, and most of them wouldn't charge on the door anyway. So what's brilliant about this and Venue 38 is that it means that musicians can be paid. And given what's been going on with, you know, well, David will probably tell you in the chat, you know, there's lots of places that are trying to get out of paying. So I'm happy. So what I thought to do, this is what spurred me to do tonight, because I thought, well, that is actually tomorrow, Friday the 23rd of September, December, so that's tomorrow night. It starts at 8:30, and it's so it's not even super late, it's a really nice time, 8:30 till 10 tomorrow night, and every single moment of that gig is going to be amazing. It's like music, it'll be music to your ears, music to your ears. So what I thought I would do is give you a little flavour, just a little taste of what's to come. Now, some of you will know already, but I thought, let's just have a little look. And so tonight I'm going to scatter among you some little bits. So let's start with the headline, Jamie McGeehan, who is back from America. In fact, you know, these acts, apart from the Infinity Choir that are based in air, Jamie's based in America, James Michael Rogers is based in Berlin, and Alan Frew is based in Prestwick, but, you know, does gigs all over Europe, so they're very international and cosmopolitan. So let's have a little fire, a little taste of what you could win tomorrow.
Hiya folks, how are you doing? He's all right. Hey, very good evening. Hello, I'm Jamie, great to be here. Yeah, as Carol said, first time I came along to Acoustic Bliss, I was about 3 foot tall. My, how I've grown. Yeah. And yes, I'm very much looking at going to Tulsa next month. It's going to be fantastic, January. And it's amazing how things come about, how we all connect. It really is. It's a very interconnected world. And certainly I'm very grateful to get a chance to go and sing in Tulsa. It's going to be great. And it's all done in music and people encouraging you and inspiring you. So thanks to everyone who's done that with me. Hi. This is a new song called Step by Step.
My mother sits at the window staring out. She can get no relief. My father wanders over the hill. He can find no peace. But there's a shot in the dark. There's a way through the heart. There's a song that I can hear. There's a way through it all. Since I'm feeling so low, there's a feeling that is real. That is real. Brother sits alone in his room. He can get no sleep. My father wandered over the hills, trying to think too late, trying to find too late. But there's a shot in the dark. There's a way through the heart. There's a feeling that I feel. There's a way through it all. Since I feel it all, there's a feeling that is real. I feel it all before. 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 Step by step. Step by me. This feeling I get, I want to share. Step by step, beat by beat, I'll find a way. I'll find a way. My mother says, out the window staring out. She can get no relief.
Thank you. Cheers. Thanks a lot. Let's say next one's a new one as well. It's called To Put Out the Fire. I felt like I'd lost my wee for a wee while. Maybe for the past 32 years and 11 months, who knows? But life is all about finding yourself. Yeah, To Put Out the Fire.
Who put out the fire in you? 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 Excuse me for asking, but I have to know. Lately seems so hollow and so cold, so cold. Who put out the fire, that look in your eyes, that solid and hot, that rebel that you find, you find. Who put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire. In you. Who put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire. In you. Who put out the fire, rebellious spirit that you let go? Yes, you will not wield, not wield. Who put out the fire, that look in your eyes, that heart so strong, whether now you die, you die. Who put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire, yeah, you. Who put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire. Yeah, you. Who put out the fire, then look in your eye, that heart is low with him and you die. You must come back. Who put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire, put out the fire. Yeah, you.
Cheers. Thank you.
Getting the hang of it. So that is Jamie McGeehan, Little Fire, and he's an interesting guy. He's played all sorts of venues all over the place, supported all sorts of incredible people, and I think he was the first person to sing Burn songs in Burn's birthplace. So wonderful. So that's Jamie, and I'm not sure if he organised this gig, but he certainly had a big hand in it, and I'm guessing he's the headline. wonderful, wonderful songwriter. So that was that I put up after was his Facebook page. And actually, Sue has just said something in the chat, which I think is really, you know, really important, because I know that there's not thousands of people watching Acoustic Bliss every week. I know that. But what I do know is that those of you who do watch love music. And we've got people who watch all over the world. I know, because they message me and they often ask, you know, what can they do? And I say, well, the, you know, obviously support, you know, support our musicians. Supporting us is great, but supporting the musicians is really important. And Sue was saying that if she goes to a gig that seems a bit cheap, then, you know, the ticket price is cheap, she buys merchandise. And that's really important, because as Dave was saying in the chat, there are places that are offering no money So it's and worse, there are venues, less of them hopefully now, that were kind of pay to play, where you had to sell tickets. So merch is a great way, as David Burns will tell you, it's a great way of supplementing income for your poor things. And obviously digital downloads are wonderful, especially if you can buy them directly from the person, because obviously the the system's not set up to benefit the artists. So for every person, every event, everything that I mentioned, I'm going to try and put up a little link to their Facebook page, so that you can, if you see something you like, wherever you're watching, if you see something you like, you can contact them and buy something. So this is the event that's happening tomorrow night, and I'm going to come back to that in a minute. I think what we'll do is we'll have something else, and then we'll come back and play another thing from that. So something I came across today, which I hadn't heard of, hadn't seen before, and I was really, I'm so sorry I missed it. So I thought I would just play you a little bit of this if I can find it. All sorts of things have happened, of course, whilst my back's been turned and I've not been on the ball at all. But I contacted quite a few people to find out what they're doing and what's happening over Christmas and New Year. And of course, actually, for a lot of people, their normal events stop. So very few places have things on Christmas Day, and obviously Hogmanay is the next big thing. And so we mentioned that. But I noticed that quite a few people have been launching albums, writing. They've got album launches coming up. So I'm going to mention a few things. And this was actually launched last month or the month before even. But I was just blown over by this video. So it's only short, but those of you who remember, well, I'll play it and then we'll dingy. So didn't last very long. You need to watch the actual videos. You need to go to his channel. So that was Flew the Arrow, Lee McGilvray from Glasgow, and he's got sessions, the Southside sessions, I think, or the Gathering sessions. Oh, terrible, my memory is awful. But he is that's me turning myself on by accident. What a beautiful, I mean, the video is breathtaking. I'm going to see if I can find his, of course, I haven't lobbed him in. But what a beautiful, beautiful piece of film. And, of course, I don't think I have. Oh, shoot me now, for goodness sakes. I've got all sorts of things in my book, but not him. Oh, anyway, so is that him there? No. So you need to look up Flew the Arrow, Lee McGilvray, and that was something that he released in October, and it's the music's breathtaking, but a really good bit of recording, and also what film. And somehow you have to watch it back, he's got a red squirrel as well as a fox in there. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, so it seems we have Ruth usurper in the house tonight. TV is doing Ruth tonight. He's got Ruth hat on. So if you check the chat, TV Grandad has put Flew the Arrow, the link to his Bandcamp Huntress Live at the Gathering. What a beautiful piece of music. Now, you might remember, he came to Bliss quite a lot. There was a period of time before he moved back up to Glasgow. And he plays very percussively, great for Acoustic Bliss. And he is I don't know whether he would categorise himself, what he would categorise himself as, but he's kind of like modern folk, really. There's no Ruth tonight, no, but... TV, you're doing a grand job, thank you. If you go down in the woods today, absolutely fantastic. So I was just bowled over by that, and then that made me think, right, so there's actually people who are doing all sorts of things and should be lauded, because they're planning stuff and they've got things in the pipeline, and they've got things happening. That's what I'm trying to tell you here. Let me just do another little one whilst I'm at it. No, I'll come back to that one because that's very, very short. Let me play this one next, because it makes my heart sing. If I can find the bloody thing. Oh, here we are. Right. It makes my heart sing. It makes my heart sing because this is what it's all about, isn't it? So my next choice is I asked... and I got, and so this in given what I'm saying about people who are working hard and have got things coming up, this is my next act, and you'll recognise him.
Screaming, so misleading.
It wasn't meant to be that. I haven't quite mastered, as you can probably tell, I haven't quite mastered my my transition-y things. But here we go. This is the one I'm looking for. So let's just click onto this. So hopefully that's enough. So David's in the chat. David Burns, Marshall Chipped, as many other things, and he also gigs covers as well wherever they'll have him, and he busks a lot in Glasgow because he gets every penny. But yeah, merch and albums and EPs. That's it's bread and butter, isn't it? It's all extra income and it's all very much appreciated. And Ruth often says this, you know, about the thing about original music. You know, original music is really important. Obviously at some point all the music that we play at Bliss and we was original, but you know, encouraging people to write and play and keep at it is really important, really, really important. So thank you, Dave. And I mean, I'm always saying that David's one of the hardest working musicians, but he really is, and I am super proud of him because he has managed to survive, and that, my friends, is not easy. I'm trying out many things. Anyway, so yes, I made a decision in my head whilst all that was going on. This tonight is a tale of two halves, not a tale of two cities. My friends, we're going to do our promo bit now, and I'm going to work my way through all the promotionals, and then we're going to finish, when we finish, the last section is going to be all the Christmas stuff. So we get all G'd up for Christmas. I've got some corkers, I've got to tell you, I have got some corkers. So that was that. Now, I found out that there was actually quite a few different events, but mostly most of the stuff's after Christmas. But I did think it was worth telling you that, I mentioned Flew the Arrow, but I did think it was worth telling you about some of the other things that were happening. Now, I can't actually play it all. Right, let me show you this. This is the next thing. And unfortunately, I haven't got a bit of music for this. But if you live in Irvine, no, if you live in Irvine, that's nothing to do with Irvine. Oh, jeez. Right, here we go. So if you live in Irvine, if you stay in Irvine, then Jerry O'Hagan is at I've forgotten the name of the pub. It's the Tribute, I think it's called. And it's on that advert, and he is playing in there next week, I think. And he's raising money for a children's charity. And I saw that picture because it really stands out. You've got to, let me see if I can find I found just the picture at one point. Oh, there it is. So let's do that and just show you this. Well, anyway, Jerry O'Hagan looking splendiferous. Oh, there he is. Right, let's see if I can get that. Here it is. Right, this is Jerry O'Hagan looking fantastic. Now, the reason I wanted to show you that picture is because apart from the fact that he's doing a charity gig at the Tribute in Irvine sometime next week, I'll look that back up, but he, that is him at the Twad Dogs, and something that, actually made me very, very proud over this last week of searching for things is that just how many pictures that people, good musicians, have got of themselves playing on our wee stage at the Twad Dogs. I'm really happy about that. And that was one of Jimmy Gillespie's, Redbeard's photos. Absolutely beautiful. And people still are still using those in their bios and that. And I'm really happy about that. So that's Jerry. Now, whilst I'm at it, let me tell you another couple of things that are going on. So I wanted just to flag up this man, because I haven't got any music of him, but let's just put it up. See, the thing with technology, oh my god, do you know, I watched a program about AI the other day, and I thought, blimey, see how inadequate some of us are technically. I mean, I'm not, compared to some people, I'm actually not that bad, believe it or not, but see, we're doomed. That's all I'll say. Happy Christmas. So I wanted to flag that up. I wanted to show you that because Carl is probably, he's gigging all over the place often. And he has been running on night in Troon, an open mic night in Troon. He's been playing at the T-Bar and other places in Ayr. I didn't see that he had any gigs coming up, but what he has got, he is releasing, it's a small album. Of his own stuff, his bass stuff, and we'd be really excited about that anyway, because obviously many of you like Carl Bridgman, I know, because it's quite unusual to find someone singing and playing with the bass, but he's actually got he's finished mixing it, and it's going to be released very soon, so if you want any advance copies of that, you should message him, contact him on Facebook. He's got an email address, Carl Bridgman, that's with it, Bridgman, live at outlook.com, but check him out on Facebook, Carl Esprit Bridgman. And his album's coming out, and he's really excited about it, which is fantastic. It's self-funded, which is fantastic, and he's playing the Bailey bass that he made here, started making it in at the beginning of lockdown. So yes. So that's good, isn't it? And we might as well do the whole blooming shenanigans, right? Who else did I find? Well, no, we'll come back to that one. Oh yes, so let me show you this little picture. No sound, just watch. Okay. Right. So I don't know if you saw what that was, but let's go to let me see if I can find the actual little film for you. So something that excited me also, which I hadn't realised, is that you might remember the twins Mick and Phil, who are from Hamilton, and they came to play a few times actually in Early Bliss, and cracking musicians, great voices, and they played with Aidan Smith from Glasgow. Well, they've just released a new single, and I did write it down, something about, I think it's something to do with memory. Anyway, let me just I'll just play this. Jesus, I'm so sorry, indefinite. I'm so sorry! Right, so it's because it's a little snippety bit. Oh, God. I hope you can see the funny side of all of this, really. It looks like I've got a big spot on my nose on there. But I probably have anyway. So look, here is what I'm... Right, let's pause this here. Let's put it over. Yes, George, Seamless, that's my middle name. So that was Mick and Phil. And earlier, I saw earlier, I thought that they were actually, or maybe last year, they'd hung their guitars up temporarily. So I was so pleased to see that they'd done it. I think it's called This Tree Has Memories, and it's their single. So, and they are bright. Pop's not really the right way to describe them, I don't think, because they're writing, it's like it's intelligent stuff. I like their writing, but they are sort of they're not folk, you know, they're sort of, you know, that kind of more commercial style music, but beautiful harmonies. Obviously their voices complement each other. So they've just released that, and they've been getting lots of airtime and lots of things. So that's a Christmassy record, and it's dedicated to their grandma who died, and I think that's just really nice. So check them out. They're on Facebook, they're all over the place, and they are also wonderful human beings. So that is, I'm just going to call it a day there for a minute. So let's take ourselves back to our adverts before we do the full kaboot of Christmassy things, because I've got some corking Christmassy things for you. So let me next then play this a song from the second person on our gig tomorrow night. Now the next person on that list is actually he's on the bottom of the list. Let me see if I can find the feckin' clip. Right, now quite by chance he starts this with my favourite song, and it's a complete, for me this song is an earworm. I have it in my head for months. And in fact, it's, you know, to me that's the sign of it's a sign of a song I love anyway. So my next clip is of one of the guys who'll be performing tomorrow night, James Michael Rogers. He's originally from Saltcote, so he's an Ayrshire boy, but he's moved to Berlin some years ago, and he's made, look at his YouTube channel, he's made some really great videos, and he also he sort of hangs out with some really interesting musicians, and he's got fantastic taste. Now he's kind of dark, I don't know if it's folk, I don't know what kind of music it is, because it's original, but it's acoustic, it's beautiful. He's got a great style of playing, and I personally love this song.
So this song's called Shattered Image of You. Can I get a bit more guitar? And I always start with that one. Come on. I'm so slow at tuning. Something's changed in my head, I can't tune anymore. Right, we've got plenty of time. Let's go.
Song, it was one of a dangerous friend. I was dreaming of an
was every woman but you. Took me back to Kelvin Grove. It took me back to Glasgow. Yes, it took me back to everything but the shattered image of you. How long must I suffer?
Oh, caught it quickly this time. Sorry about that. So, James Michael Rogers, and that was his Facebook page there. And, you know, obviously I am biased. I am biased because I know there is something, isn't there, about when you've seen people and you've, you know, and I don't know any of them very well, don't get me wrong, but there's something about, you know, when you're in a sort of a community of players or people from an area, you kind of, well, there was a period where we all, you know, we sort of, all our paths crossed quite a lot. Anyway, they are, what I'm saying, trying to tell you is that £10 for, £10 for James Michael Rogers would be fantastic. £10 for Jamie McGeechan would be fantastic. But there's those two, and we haven't finished with you yet. Loads of other people as well. So wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So that was his page, James Michael Rogers. You'll get him on a variety of things, but he's got some brilliant YouTube videos. So yeah, check him out. So remember what I'm doing is I'm just flipping through. I'm going to mention this person. So that, I just wanted to remind you that there is a man called Faz Ahern, another fantastic member of our community. And he, over Christmas and New Hogney, he will be running a variety of entertainment events at a variety of venues. And so Faz, as well as playing and running open mic, he does... like quizzes and sort of musical quizzes. So he's got all, you know, many strings to his bow. So if you are interested in finding out whether there's something that isn't music but is sort of entertainment related, and I don't know if they have mixed events, I don't know if they have music at their quizzy things, but it's worth checking Faz's page out and or messaging him, because he'll tell you what's going on where. I do know that a few of the people that I spoke to said that the venues, some of the venues haven't made up their minds whether the normal open mics will carry on into the, you know, into the new, into next week, which let me bring you then to, let me show you this one quickly. So that is another new, well, it's a fairly new, it's an American themed, I think it's a bistro, like a restaurant, cafe sort of restaurant thing, opening the evenings. Central Park it's called. And the really delightful Connor Johnson, he runs an open mic there on a Wednesday. And he isn't sure whether it's on next week, so keep you know, just keep an eye out. And so there's, you know, and I'm really, I know that Connor's run a few open mics in air at various points, but it's really good to see that there's a new place supporting live music. It looks like a really nice place, and it's Connor, isn't it? You know Connor. You know Connor. What a voice! And so if you, not only is it a nice venue for open mic, but it's also Connor's voice. Yes, yes, yes. And like a lot of, you know, like used to happen, well, still happens in the Twa Dogs, but what used to happen to us is, you know, other musicians. I know that Carl Bridgman was playing there. He went along last week. So there is stuff going on, and it's not always easy to find, because it's not necessarily in the papers. This is partly why I'm flagging all this up. So what else can I tell you? I'll come back to those in a minute, I think. And then, so we're almost... I've got one more thing that I wanted to show you by way of advert, if I can, and hopefully I've loaded it up. Oh, what if I didn't? Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, well, forget that then. I'll load this up instead. So, for a little while, I've been trying to play a bit of film. I kept finding it, and then it wouldn't load up or whatever. So this is another act that I want to promote, because they've released a new I think it's an album, or an EP anyway, if it's not an album. And they are a fantastic gigging band. There's quite a lot of them. I think there's about five or six of them. So they've got harmonies, they've got you know, they've got a whole variety of stuff going on. They play sort of, you know, reasonable size venues, because there's, you know, then they came to the Dogs a couple of times, but it was a bit of a squash. So let's have a little bit of this brilliant, and I'm rather fond of them, because one of our very goodest friends, who sadly is no longer with us, this was his favourite band, so I've got a bit of a soft spot for him, for them. And they're more rocky, more like progressive rock, really prog rock, but maybe they wouldn't call themselves that. They're sort of rock and roll, rock and blues, I don't know, but it's original. And yeah, so have a little bit of Blackleaf 40, my friends.
Thank you.
So Blackleaf 40, that's their Facebook, literally Blackleaf 40. I think it's BL, somebody sent me, it's bl40.bandcamp.com if you want to buy them. And they are really seasoned, like they've played a lot. I know they've played on the ferry up in Glasgow, and they, you know, they've been in various sort of formations. They've been around for quite a long time. I think some of them played at our, we ran a little festival in Kirkmichael in 2004, it is now, and they were played that. They are really nice people for a start, but they are real cracking band. They put a lot of work in. John Dixon, I think he plays the bass. I think it's his brother who plays the bass. Hey, look, I'm a bit rubbish at the end. But they have a really awesome guitarist whose name I've forgotten there. So I was wrong about them being rock, really. They're more like blues, aren't they? Sort of melodic blues. But that was quite a sort of a gentle song. They do have, you know, more rocky things. And the guitarist is fantastic. John Dixon's a fantastic player. But so is, I can't remember his name, but their guitar player. And then... you know, they've got a female singer, backing singer, and the man whose name escapes me, who's their lead singer. But they're really good guys. And they played, I think, in 2019 and 2018. I'll have to look out their sessions. That's one thing I hope to do next year, is, you know, dig out some of the songwriter sessions. Anyway, Blackleaf 40, and you can't go wrong with any of their stuff. And just as a link, the father of course all my names have gone out of my head. Mike Abbott knows this. The Soul band, Endless Soul, Reckless Soul, Endless Soul, Sweet Soul. Anyway, I've totally forgotten all of their names. But anyway, his son, the guitarist from Blackleaf 40, his son is in a band called Something Soul, Reckless. Come on, Mike, help me out. Or Ruth, somebody. Chad Ray, that's him, thank you. What was I saying? I was saying something else then. Anyway, the Soul band, oofed, mind-blowing. So the young lad's got such a way with the guitar. He can make a room stop. Right, so that's them. So if you like what they are, I mean, you know they are what they are. I don't know, you know, I only try and describe things because you know, so people get an idea what they listen to, but obviously I got it wrong. So shut up. Shut me up. Anyway, so I will look them out. So I've just had breaking news that in our, let's go back to here. Oh God. Right, here we go. So, tomorrow night, Print House, In Air, Centre of Air, Jamie McGeehan, Alan Frew, Ayrshire Infinity Choir, James Michael Rogers, and Stop Press, Jerry O'Hagan on the sax, he's going to join in. So that will be an absolute storm of a night. Honestly, £10. I mean, they're robbing themselves, but hopefully it will be mobbed. Hopefully there'll be loads of people there. So let's send all this off with a bang then. So let's go back to... that and show you the last act that's playing. I can't show you the choir because I couldn't find any videos of them. And so here we go. Now I couldn't believe when I found this. Quite surprised I was that I found it. Let me see if I can just line it up. So I found this from 2017, I think. Well, it is two for the price of one. From the gig tomorrow night, 23rd of December, starts at 8:30 at the Print House In Air. And here is Alan Frew, and I didn't expect this.
Mm-hmm. be back when the thriller's gone. Back to where I started. Ooh, we round the high. Tomorrow's the day that my clouds are gonna come. Ooh, we gonna fly down until the easy chair.
And James Michael Rogers playing a jaunty tune about an easy chair, I think. And so they, my friends, are one half of tomorrow's fantastic lineup. Plus you get the Infinity Choir, which is many voices. And if you can support, brilliant. If you can't go, because I know I guess Brian and Kelly won't be going, even though Kelly is out running, look, hopefully you've had enough information about where to find them. It's pretty poor. Excuse me. You'll be able to, support them in other ways if you can. And, and actually there are so many, there are too many and to mention this evening. But I do want to just remind you that next year, I think this is what I'd like to try and do more of. I do hope... I know I've been saying it for about 2 years, 3 years almost. Oh my God. That I hope that we'll be doing something live again soon. But I honestly, I've no idea. The time just morphs into a thing. But one thing I do believe is that I am, I'm going to be home for most of the time now. I won't be away quite so much. Hey, John Bailey, happy Christmas. Bye, Nicola. Nicola joined us. Hello, Nicola. And the thing is, there's so many. I've got so many ideas. I shall be in touch with you. Right. But what I do want to do, the whole point of Acoustic Bliss was to provide a platform for us, me and Mark, to play and to find other musicians who, like us, who didn't really fit anywhere else. And it's wonderful that Acoustic Music, just because it's good, has grown into something much bigger than itself. And I love that a nightclub is paying. Anyway, don't get me started. So that was Alan Frew. You can look him up. In fact, I think I can say you can look him up, but I'll just have a little quick shifty and find you Alan Frew. I will find you Alan Frew. Here we are. Here is Alan Frew. So that's his Facebook page, he obviously will have links on there to all his other social media. And Alan, I mean, he plays in quite a lot of different places in Europe. He goes to Italy. I know he plays quite regularly. I mean, I don't know how often, but he plays quite regularly in places like Nice, because he is original, original. There are very few people in all the years that we've been open micing. There are very few people that gig with a nylon string guitar, and a small bodied nylon string guitar. It's just his sound is really, really unique. So anyway. And if you're in the area or you know people who live around here, they are always looking for, it's a community choir, you know, so they're led by a professional singer, but they are a community choir. Now she obviously if you go tomorrow night you'll see them, but they are you know, amateurs led by a professional, and in the way of all good community choirs, they're just welcoming and inclusive. So if you want to go along, you know, get in touch with them, because I did think about joining a choir when lockdown sort of started up again, and we were out of lockdown, but we couldn't go into pubs because they were playing outside. But you know what, there's something about the all those voices coming together. Look, it gets me right now, all the voices coming together and all those harmonies, that just makes me do this. And I know that if I joined a choir, I'd just be like squirting water all the time, and I'd be squealing and squirting, so I'd be no good because I'd just be crying. I'd just be crying all the way through it. So I think I've got one last person. There's a couple of quick things that I wanted to flag up. Right. What am I talking about? I've got several. Right. There's one more person I haven't found in my list. Where is he? Right. There's this one. Okay. So just. So Craig Scott Music, Craig, he plays a little bit, he plays more in North Ayrshire, but Craig's been along to Acoustic Bliss. Those are pictures of him playing on the Bliss stage. And he is a fantastic finger piggy player. Do you remember the Poke Lafarge number? That's him. And he's run some nights with Faz, and he's runs open mic, and he plays regularly, and so he's worth checking out if you're local. I don't know that you'll have to look and see whether he's got any Bandcamp stuff, but he's a really great finger picky player, and he has a fantastic singing voice. So Craig Scott, so he's also doing events, so he's worth giving a little check out to. So I've got only a couple more things that I want to flag up. So we'll do it, right? And now our opening thing tonight was Long Day Living. Now I want to apologize to them, because I actually couldn't find I tried to find they are making an album, and I'm so pleased that they are. And so next year, sometime, I'm assuming they'll let us know, there's going to be an album release of Long Day Living, and we are looking forward to finding out when that is. I'm sure I had their page, but I can't find it. Oh, God. Right, you'll have to bear with me and see if I can find it. But if you look them up on Facebook, Long Day Living, but we'll give you more about that. Maybe I didn't save it, because we'll give you more about that in the future. So they're Long Day Living, Kenny Tom and Steve McLean, sorry, and Martin, his last name, and Ken Yip and Martin. He used to work here. I'm ashamed of myself, but anyway, they are Long Day Living as a band. Again, great musicians, and so they're making an album. We'll feature that in the next millennium, not the next year. Jesus, don't worry, right? I won't be doing this in the next millennium. I'll have finished by then, unless they invent something that means I can. Right, don't. Let me show you something very quickly. No, not that. Seamless. Yeah, who was asking about that? Right, I've got to show you this. We'll stick with this then, will we? Right. So, Stranraer are having a Hogmanay Hooli. There is a Hogmanay at Twa Dugs. There's a Earthbound, which Steve McLean's band, they're playing at the Twa Dugs on Hogmanay. There is something at the print house, I think, on Hogmanay. There's a few things in the town anyway. There's a few things that are, you know, definitely worth looking out for. I need to tell you that if you are wanting open mic and sessions, that apart from Christmas Day, all the sessions at the Twa Dogs, the Tuesday, the Thursday and the Sunday, the follow, you know, apart from those, that they'll all be as normal. You know, so there is quite a lot on. And of course, Duffy and Stevie, they run the early session and the Tuesday session between them. So I think that's all you need to know. Oh yes, and of course I played the Venue 48 gig about Hogmanay, didn't I, right at the beginning when I thought it was silent. So I think that's enough advertising now, because what I have is a selection of little videos that I want to play you. Martin Hannah, thank you. Oh, I can't believe I forgot that. And earlier Ruth put up that the band that I was talking about, which is the son of the man that's in Blackley 40, Rigid Soul, awesome band, awesome guitar player, absolutely forgotten his name as well. But anyway, let's change the mood. I could not play this week, and then we're going to spend the last 20 minutes or so, last half an hour, getting you worked up about Christmas. So some fairly shocking news occurred this week, and I'm not entirely sure, it might have been yesterday, and Terry Hall from The Specials died, and I think it was as much a surprise to his family and friends as it was to the rest of us. And he if you don't know The Specials, they were a band from Coventry. And although I wasn't from Coventry, clearly Mark was, but we lived just up the road. And The Specials were kind of part of the sort of soundtrack of my youth, really. The most famous song that they made was Ghost Town. That later, when I was a little bit older, and I'd left home and I was down in London, Ghost Town just summed up everything. Everything about the 80s and where I was living, and the government at the time, strikes, industrial discontent, unrest, all sorts of things. And so really, you know, a really sad loss, because he was a great musician. And anyway, so I thought, I saw this and I thought, well, you know, we always have a spot. We've got a really soft spot for this lovely woman, and she had taken the time to make this. So let's all sit back, raise a glass to Terry, and enjoy our Pauline.
So this is Ghost Town to the tune of America. Fighting on the dance floor. Do you remember the good old days and days before the ghost town? We danced and sang and we danced again, and music played in the boom town. This town is coming like a ghost town. All of the clubs, they have been closed down. Bands, they won't play in this ghost town. Too much fighting on the dance floor. Against themselves, government leaving youth on the shelf. Can't do no more in this ghost town. People are getting angry. This town is coming like a ghost town. All of the clubs, they have been closed down. dance, they won't play in this course of time. Too much fighting on the dance floor. Do you remember the good old days and days before the ghost town? We danced and sang and we danced again, and music played in the boom town. This town is coming like a ghost town. All of the clubs, they have been closed at time. Bands, they won't play in this ghost town. Too much fighting on the dance floor. This town is coming like a ghost town. All of the clubs, they have been closed at time. Bands, they won't play in this ghost town. Too much fighting in the dance
floor. One, two, yes, that's more like it. Do you know he's a plainclothes Santa? He does undercover work. And his deputy's up there at the barn, that other man with a white beard. But I am Santa!
Oh, she meet me on Clear Island. Summer stars are in the sky. Hit the ferry up from Rhode Island. We will all the kids goodbye. We'll go dancing at the Kiwi. We'll go kissing on the strand. Take our clothes off in the moonlight. Skinny dipping hand in hand. Won't you meet me on Clear Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Bruno. We wave all our kids goodbye. You start drinking in the twilight. Keep it up until the dawn. In both bars because there's no guards. Take our names and send us home. Won't you meet me on Clear Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Hit the ferry up from Bruno. We wave all the kids goodbye. I'm getting weary of the city. Seems so many things have changed. Let's head off to Nora Daily Hall. Where she walked, it never rained. Won't you meet me on Clear Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Bruno. We wave all our kids goodbye. If it's tall and wild, my horses and the swells in the bed, I won't care if the boat can't sail. You will get home some other day. Won't you meet me on Clear Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Bruno. We wave all the kids goodbye. Won't you meet me on Clear Island? Summer stars are in the sky. Get the ferry up from Bruno. We wave all the kids goodbye. We wave all the kids goodbye. We live all the kids by the time.
That was close. And then whatever I pressed said, what do you want to ask Siri? No! Fat fingers. Anyway, so yes, Pauline Valens, Ghost Town. See, and the thing with America, and the thing that I love about Pauline's collaboration things, I don't think that's the right word, is it just brings out the words, you get to listen to the words. So Terry Hall, yeah. Oh, it's what happens, isn't it, when, as we get older. So very sad loss to the world of music, and to Coventry, definitely one of Coventry's favourite sons. So, Scar, that was, remember going to a couple of clubs when I was not that very young. I didn't do that when I was sort of in my 20s, and there was quite a lot of that kind of that age of music. Grand, it were grand. Okay, so I'm in a right to do, because I don't know what to play, right? So I'm going to do two things, right? I'm going to play this next, okay? And then on that basis, well, I don't know what I'm going to play, actually. I've got a few things up my sleeve yet. So I think what I'm going to do, it's so difficult. Do you know that, my job? It's impossible. So let's start with this. Okay. So I somehow missed this the first time round. And when I was messaging people and asking for their permission for things, or whether they had any suggestions, my next act said, oh, you can use whatever you like. And I found this. And so, Brian, whatever you're doing, if you're doing something with a sharp knife or something hot, put it down, right? And also, because you'll need to concentrate, because you might not understand all of this. And if you're outside of Ayrshire or Scotland, you might also not understand all of the words. But if I tell you that in Ayrshire, in these parts anyway, the word ball is often spelt with a W, and it has a slightly different meaning if it's a bore. So a B-A-W. So this is Happy Christmas from Big Dave.
Da, 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 da. Simple Dave, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Dave, Big Dave here. It's been a long time since I've been on, but I'm back as promised for the one and only Christmas special with this fabulous musical band that I created, Big Dave and the Mandy Green. Oh, there's a lot happened, ladies and gentlemen, since the last time the Big Dave was on. Where did I start?
Got married.
And I asked you to talk, Mandy, you're tall. This is that start. I've not even done the first song yet. As Mandy Green was saying, we went and give ourselves a wee hitched in the summertime. Well, stop playing it now, Mandy! See, this happens all the time, folks. I'm not kidding. I'll tell you how. Me and that Mandy Green went and get married, right? Oh, I don't know if it's one of the worst things or the best thing I've done in my life, but it's gone alright to do. It's gone alright to do. Hard work, as you know, with Amanda Green, but ladies and gentlemen, we'll get there. Made an effort tonight. A wee hat on. Mandy's got a Christmas hat on. A lovely Christmas tree in the background. Done it all myself. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we're here this evening. Today, a couple of wee Christmas numbers with a twist, obviously. All my own material, all handwritten by myself. And the first song we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, tonight.
I'm sorry.
It's called Jingle Boys. But before we start this wonderful song that I've wrote, we always do a couple of shout-outs, ladies and gentlemen. And the first in the night goes to my wonderful wife. The Mandy Green.
That makes a change.
There you go. That's up there again. I'm trying to be really, really nice here, right? Very loving. Anyway, first to Mandy. And the second, ladies and gentlemen, the
apologise to everybody in the whole of the world just now, because this is the worst year than anybody can imagine. Hopefully things will only get better. Big Dave's going to attempt to put a smile on your face over Christmas. This is the first of three songs, so how lucky are yous? Fucking hard luck. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, first one is called Jingle Boys. And Jingle Boys, written by the Big Dave, with some of us. Take it away. Jingle Boys, Jingle Boys, jingle all the way. When you get to 50, your balls just drop away. Ho! Jingle balls, jingle balls, jingle all the way. Since I married the Mandy Green, the boys have seen they play. Oh, winters came along, there are no bumblebees. Have some pity for me, for my boys are at my knees. These things get to me, for the boys have begun to sag. I know what you're all thinking, shut up your big ball bag. Ho! Jingle balls, jingle balls, jingle all the way. When you get to 50, the boys just drop away. Ho! Jingle balls, jingle balls, jingle all the way. Since I married the Mandy Green, my boys have seen no play. That's a hit, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back soon with my next number called The Big Dave and the Mandy Green.
No.
What is it?
Big Dave and the 5 Daves of Christmas.
No, it's no. It's no the 12 Daves of Christmas. That's the last song. The same just called The Mandy and the Big Dave. She's wasted it already. Honest to God. We'll be back, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you like this one. See.
So Mandy Green, or rather should I say Big Dave, with Jingle Balls. Jingle Balls. And I think, Brian, even if in Canada the words don't have the same, if you didn't grasp all the words, I think you got the message. I think you got the general idea. Absolutely fantastic. So I've got a couple more things that I want to play before we finish. Now, I found this. I thought this was rather a nice thing. Feeling Christmassy? Here, have a little bit of this. Well, I thought that was a minute. I thought it was a minute clip, but it's actually a second and 2/10 of a second of Steve going, ugh. Should we have it again? Well, I don't know what happened there, but that's literally a second of Steve making a noise and about to play. It was lovely. I've no idea what happened. I don't understand how it can possibly be only a second long. But anyway, Steve was playing a beautiful little sort of folky tune, which made us feel Christmassy. Christmas tree in the background. Sorry about that. Hey, seamless as ever. So anyway, Steve mentioned in the chat, hope you enjoyed last week, your birthday tribute. I couldn't believe it when I saw that you were on a bus to Lancaster. I thought, oh my God, you'll be in a puddle somewhere. And of course, it was Mike Abbott. It was Mike Abbott's birthday. Hope you had a good time in Edinburgh, Mike. Well, I hope you did all the way round. I hope you all had a good time. Anyway, I had a late entry for tonight's bliss. So as we're feeling Christmassy, go on.
The music is, oh,
here we go.
Silent Shite, Silent Night, Ding Dong, Merrily and High. That's the favourite.
Right, Merry Christmas from Rose Cottage, everybody. Here's a song from Slade. You might have heard it before.
Are you hanging up a stocking on your wall? It's the time that every Santa has a ball. Does he ride a red-nosed reindeer? he turned up on his sleigh. But the fairies keep him sober for a day. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. Are you waiting for the family to arrive? Are you sure you got the room to spare inside? Does your granny always tell you that the old songs are the best? Yeah, she's up and rock and rolling with the rest. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. What will your daddy do when he sees your mama kissing Santa Claus? Ah, ah, ah. Are you hanging up a stocking on your wall? Are you hoping that the star will start to fall? Do you slide up and down the hillside in a buggy you have made? When you land upon your head, then you've been slain. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now,
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Thank you very much, everybody.
Ding dong, merrily and high, and heavenly bells are ringing. Ding dong, merrily and high, and something angels singing. Gloria,
Hosanna in excelsis. Anyway, happy Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
See you next year.
Yeah. From hasta la vista. Oh no, it's
from
not
Scrooge.
That,
and
yeah, so what? Right. Take care. All the best. Christmas is coming. The goose is getting fed. Please put a penny in the old man's hat. If you haven't got a penny, a halfpenny will do. If you haven't got an halfpenny, then God bless you.
God bless you.
Right, you're Mr. Scrooge. Thank you. The music is...
Oh, I love it. I hadn't played it. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. It is wonderful that you take the time. Thank you very much. Thank you for all your messages. There are people that I haven't messaged back, and I can only apologise. But anybody waiting on a parcel? Is there anybody in the rest of the UK waiting for a parcel? Oh, what? Everybody. So it's been a bit of a week, and it's been a bit of a year, let's face it, after another bit of a year and a previous bit of a year and even a bit of a year before that. We've had a few years, have we not? So thank you very much to Tiff and Mabbott for that. It's brilliant. There are a couple more things that I want to play, but that's pretty much it for the for that. It's not been the normal baubles and glitz kind of night. Not baubles, baubles with a U. It's not been that kind of night, because I really did want to remind people that there is stuff going on over Christmas. So tomorrow night, don't forget, did you get the message at the print house in the centre of Ayr, down Nile Court? It's where it used to be Fury Murray's, down there, and it's been done up, called the print house. And so tomorrow night, acoustic, beautiful acoustic music and a choir, 8:30 till 10, £10. absolute stonking bargain, and now you've even got Gerry O'Hagan into the bargain. And so for all the people that I've featured a little bit of tonight, they're all doing something, if not over Christmas, but into the new year. And and all of them have, maybe bar one or two, have something that you can buy online. So if you're feeling festive and you've got any spare cash, put a penny in the musician's cap, because imagine a world without musicians and people making brilliant music and having a laugh and making us cry and laugh and feel all sorts of things. Imagine a world without that. And actually, I feel like, although I'm looking optimistically into 2023, it might be a tough one. Things aren't getting easier, are they? But never mind all of that, because it's nearly the end of the year. And as I said in the introduction, in the written introduction, this I love today, because apart from being the winter solstice, which is a thing in itself, I just love the fact that the night doesn't get any longer than tonight. The day doesn't get any shorter than today. And tomorrow, the days start to get longer and the dark starts to get less. And after Christmas here, we really start noticing it. So I'm feeling good about that. I should be sleeping all over Christmas. And unless something untoward happens or my internet freezes up or something, I plan next week to just have wall-to-wall videos and maybe have a drink and a chat in the chat rather than trying to press the wrong buttons. Wherever you're watching, thank you so much. And I know I've said it on and off during the year, but the fact that I know that on the Thursdays when I've been able to stream, that there are people there, it has actually really helped me this year. It's helped me get through this year, to be perfectly honest. And so thank you. So I have two more videos for you. I felt like we couldn't leave we couldn't leave as we were with just Jingle Balls, so we've got one more and then we'll wrap up with a Christmas thing and the normal thing. Anyway, I hope it's not been too ridiculous. I hope it's not been too messy and ridiculous. And of course in 2023 I will be seamless. So thank you. And you are all fabulous. So I will speak to you soon. Bye.
How you doing, folks? Big Dave here again for part two of the Christmas special. What are you laughing about, man? You've got a lot of work into this.
No.
Honest to God, you wouldn't believe the work up in for these lovely folks, honest to God. This is going to be the second of Big Dave numbers. As you all know, Big Dave retired for the music industry. I did, man. Did the Eagles retire for 15 years and come back better?
Are you comparing yourself to the Eagles?
Why? I know. I think I could get better. The folk will come along and tell me.
This is true.
I'll either watch it in the wood. I really don't give a shit.
This is also true.
I love all you lovely folks. So you get it. I mean, the effort now, as it's Christmas time. We wish you all a Merry Christmas. I'm having a wee Baileys. Mandy's drinking Diet Coke, but it's no Diet Coke. She's got vodka in it. Try to make you have Mandy. She's got vodka and a Diet Coke in the house. How sad is that? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this is part two of the Christmas bonanza. As I told you, this next song, ladies and gentlemen, is called The Mandy and the Big Dave. You maybe know the similar tune that I've wrote these lyrics to. It's just a coincidence. That's what it is. What is, Mandy?
Of course, darling.
What is? Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do a couple of shout outs. I'm going to put my beautiful wife, because she's beautiful. I love her, right? She gives me money, I love her, right? Cut. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to put Mandy Green in the spot here. I've never done this before. We'll see how good the Mandy Green is at ad-libbing. You do two shout outs to folk. Go on, go on.
Shout outs to people.
To folk.
Okay, well done to my stepson for passing his driving test.
Why, my boy?
I suppose I better give a shout out to Jan. Love you, Dan.
I love you too, sweetheart. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it's part two. And this song's called The Mandy and the Big Dave. The Mandy and the Big Dave, we're both fully grown. For we've eaten so much food.
bellies are all swollen.
And the rising of the sun, and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry old guns, we sing it in the choir.
Oh, the rising of my belly, I cannot see my bowl. I've eaten so much food, I might lose my hope.
And the rising of the sun, and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry old guns, we sing it in the choir.
The man he plays in a big band, Life of Riley is their name. For they think they're all good singers, I prefer the hoodies all the same.
Sorry.
And the rising of the sun, and the running hey, of the deer.
Robin Gallagher is a better singer than you'll ever be. I just the truth, Robin. I just my opinion. What is? Oh, you said I mean.
The mighty and the big wolf, we're more food he grow. We have eaten so much food that our bellies are
big fatty Janu. I forgot to take my hat off in the first one. I usually take my hat off. I'm a sexy big bugger with a hat. Oh, Mandy, you're a lucky one. I'll tell you.
Nothing.
I don't care what you say, Mandy. You are a lucky woman to have such a hand in
my name. I'm not disputing that fact.
And see that hang about the hoolies are better than the life of Riley? Well, he's a. That's just the truth, right? But I'm just going to give my opinion, ladies and gentlemen. That's part two of this Christmas special. The Christmas tree behind me and the Mandy Green coming live from the Broadstone Road, Instant Ra, DG9. No getting any next three bits in case there's any Egypts out there, know what I mean? Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with an absolute classic, the best to last. The time it's called a new to geese, a wee excitement. It's just another song that's got similar chords and rhythm to what I've wrote. This song, ladies and gentlemen, is a belter, isn't it? A belter. Mandy, you keep a wee bit enthusiastic for God's sake. Honestly, it's called The 12 Daves of Christmas. I'll see you soon, my followers. Love yous all. Bye bye, big devil back soon.
Happy Christmas, war is over.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, and I hope you have fun. We hope.
Merry Christmas, Mrs. Cratchit.
Thank you very much, my kind. Best of the season to you.
Town of Ayr, Statue Square, Twaddock's Bar, you'll find it there. And Bailey guitars on a night like this, sweet sound of acoustic bliss. Carol sings to Mark's guitar, Jem smiling behind the bar, no worries. Cousin Bob singing bar, the smiles come free. Come along, bring your song, play guitar or an Oberon. Banjo, flute, violin, piano, sax, just anything. Duffy rocks, Chloe rolls, Wolfie sleeps and Norman blows, no worries. Cousin Bob singing bar, the smiles come free. Absent friends, Willie and Ken, reminisce and laugh again. The song is sung, the day is done, but the memories will linger long. Behind the mask, raise a glass to live music and friends past, no worries. Cousin Bob singing bar, the smiles come free. Songless days, shadows playing without a stage. And Bailey guitars on a night like this, how I miss acoustic bliss. Carol sings to Mark's guitar, Tom smiling behind the bar, no worries. Cousin Bob singing bar, the smiles come free. You gotta roll, play the blues and ease the soul, no worries. Cousin Bob singing bar, in Bob singing bar, in Bob singing bar, the smiles come free.
Bob singing Bob.
Bailey guitars on 3.2.5.6.7.
Bob singing Bob.
Bailey guitars on 3.2.5.6.7.
Bob singing Bob.
Bailey guitars on 3.2.5.6.7. Bailey guitars acoustic.